Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I am from Helping Mind. Sometimes we need to send group SMS. To send group SMS, we have to follow some steps. In this video, I shown how to send a group text. Stay tuned. Dear viewer, visit my Amazon shop page. If you want to buy phone, mobile phone accessories and other electronics, please visit my Amazon page. You can also buy your favorite things from departments if you want. At first, I will go to my contacts. I tap on contacts. Contacts is opening here. We can see group. I tap on it. Now I tap create. We have to select a group name. I write friends. Done. Now I tap on add group ringtone. We can also choose group ringtone from here. Now I tap on add member. Now I select contacts from my contacts list. I select 20 contacts. Now I tap on save. After selecting my contacts, I tap on save. My group is created. Now I tap on friends. Here I tap on more. Now I select send SMS. And it's opening my messages app. We can see 20 contacts are selected, which means I select a group, and in the text box I will write some text. You write your text which you want to send. After writing, tap on send. So viewers, hope this video will help you who want to send group SMS with multiple text at one click. See you in the next video. Sign up for Helping Mind. Thank you.